itself of the Kundata. So this is for the two tower. So this is the Kundata ramp between the two tower. So this began as this is horizontal line, this is the minimum point, the lowest point. So the distance between horizontal line and the lowest point is the sec. The sec of the Kundata can be calculated if you a squared divided by 80. In this case, sec of the sec in the meter, a is a length of the span. So this line to this line, the distance within the this is the span. So this is the span is this distance. So this is the span. So a is a length of the span in the meter, and w is a weight. The combined load of the wind and the Kundata weight. So wind load and the Kundata weight are combined on the distance. This is Kundata, and T wave the tension. So the set equal to W S squared by 80. So then we solve this problem. Calculate the allowable set of the 7 cylinders at 3.5 hadron copper overhead line Kundata. Span is a 150 meter. The wind loading is a 500 pascal. And minimum tension is a 50 pascal on the ultimate strength. So in this case, ultimate strength is 26600 newton. The gravitational force is a 5.94 newton per meter. Diameter of Kundata is 10.5 millimeter. So in this case, gravitational force is a cooling tower, and the wind force is horizontally. So the total weight of this gravitational force and wind force need to be calculated. So total weight is W squared to WC squared, Kundata weight plus WA squared, wind force. So the wind weights can be calculated. Wind loading WA squared to 10 meter multiplying 1 meter multiplying 1 pressure. 1 meter means that we concern for the wind loading for the 1 meter length. So the wind loading per meter, WA squared to 10 meter multiplying 1 meter multiplying pressure. So the diameter of the Kundata is given at 10.5 millimeter, 10.5 divided by 1000, multiplying with 1 meter, and also there's a pascal, the pressure, wind pressure is 500. So by solving this one, you got the 5.25 newton per meter. So the WA horizontal force is 5.25 newton per meter. And the gravitational force is a cobalt Kundata weight is a falling downward, 5.94 newton per meter. So the falling horizontally, going downward. So you can go by using the Pythagoras theorem. W A squared to square root of W C squared plus W A squared. So the 5.94 squared plus 5.25 squared. So you got the 7.934 newton per meter. And then we can calculate the set. The W A squared divided by 80. So the 7.934 multiplied 150 squared. A. And this is tension. Tension is a maximum ultimate strength 26600, but we only using the 50%. So the multiply with 50 by 100. So by solving this one, set will be 1.678 meter. Okay, so based on those theory, you have to study the most study and then doing the exercise. Topic 2, set calculation. Study the slide 1 to 3. Do the exercise question 2 to question 3. Obviously, set calculation and ultimate strength, and do the exercise question 4.